All right, if you have 8 apples in one hand, and then you have 6 oranges in the other hand, what do you have? You have these huge ass hands that can hold all those apples and oranges, man. You're like a monster.